All right, next up we got Tussie. Tussie, obviously fire, has a lot of bangers under his belt. And he dropped a song called Fuck You Mean. Like that one song from Gunna. But let's see if it's as good as that one Gunna song. Let's see.
I wasn't sure what you wanted, so I gave you everything I had.
Wait, Tussie on an R&B sad song? Yeah, this is going to be a banger. This is going to be a banger. I guarantee you it's going to be a banger.
So I gave up everything I had.
Like, fuck you mean. I bought you diamonds and all of the things that you wanted.
Nah, this is going to be all D good. This is gonna be I'm gonna put this shit on my playlist already. Yo, dude, I just realizing, bro, I don't remember the last time I listened to Tussie. Oh, never mind. I'm capping, straight cap. Literally the last song that he released is in my playlist. This was a month ago? No, 2 months ago, I think. Dude, I forgot how good he is, bro. He needs to, bro, I think he's gonna drop an album too. Cause he has two songs with this album, with this cover art. So he could be dropping an album soon, bro. Hopefully.
Fuck you mean. I bought you Gucci and Pucci, Chanel and Bottega, like fuck you mean. I bought you all of the things that you wanted, like bitch, don't fuck with me. Bitch, don't fuck with me. Bitch, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe. Don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe. Don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe, don't fuck with my vibe. Don't fuck with my vibe. Bitch, like, fuck you mean. Cause I gave up everything I had. Like, bitch, don't fuck with me. Everything I had. Gave you everything. Everything I had. Gave you everything I had. Gave you everything. Gave you everything I had. I bet the mall ain't enough, bags ain't enough, pants ain't enough, huh? I took you shopping, bought you all kind of shit to make your best friend wanna fuck. I took you overseas, bought you plenty things, caught your earrings and the buffs. I did the kind of things, make a part of me and turn a good girl to a slut. You got it bad, tryna make your ex nigga mad. But girl, I'm your ex, nigga, light with the fuck, can't go outside. Oh, you tryna pop tags, want a nigga drop a bag. Light with the fuck, got me fucked up, girl, I ain't your dad. Like fuck you mean. I bought you diamonds and all of the things that you wanted. Like fuck you mean. I bought you Gucci and Pucci, Chanel and Bottega. Like fuck you mean. I bought you all of the things that you wanted. Like bitch don't fuck with me. Bitch don't fuck with me. Bitch don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with my vibe. 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 Don't fuck with my vibe.
Hey, now this is, bro, this is my shit, bro. Everyone knows this. And love, heartbreak music is my shit. I'm going to say this right now. We've literally reacted to 30-something songs. This right here is my favorite song so far. That was dropped this week. We haven't reacted to the albums yet. So Polo G, Lotto, B Badu, Kid Laroi, Lavin, J Balvin, Lil Mosey, Logic. We haven't reacted to those albums, but out of the singles, this one I think was the best one that dropped this week.
Don't fuck with my vibe. Don't. Bitch, like, fuck you mean.
Fuck you mean.
Cause I gave up everything I had. Like, bitch, don't fuck with me. Everything I had. Gave you everything. Everything I had. Gave you everything I had. Gave you everything.
Yes, sir. Hey, you gotta drop an album, Tussie. You gotta drop an album. This is a banger. Yeah, this is a banger, bro. This is a banger. But Tussie, you need to drop a better cover art. Cause look, you cannot tell me this does not look like this. Look at both of the cover arts, bro. They're both underwater. They're both drowning. Yo, you gotta change the cover art, my boy. You do not want anything to do with that album from YBN Amir. Nah, this song is fire as shit though. Definitely on the playlist. Definitely the best single that dropped this week.